Password vaulting refers to the secure storage of passwords in an encrypted central repository called a password vault, or password manager. Here are some key features of a vault. Centralized storage means all your passwords are stored, encrypted, in one secure location. Access control provides role-based or multi-factor access controls. Automated password management includes features like random password generation and scheduled rotation. Encryption brings a strong security algorithm like AES-256 to protect your stored passwords. Auditing logs user access attempts and actions for auditing purposes. Backup and recovery enables you to securely back up the encrypted password database and restore it if needed. The main purpose of using a vault is to simplify password management while enhancing security for your organization. A vault can facilitate secure, VPN-less remote access to servers for remote employees or vendors. By using a password vault, users only have to remember one strong master password instead of many, while passwords remain protected from unauthorized access or theft.